If you want God to be on your side, let's get on God's side. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's right. I like that. That's a strong hallelujah. That I like that. That's a strong man of God right there. Thank you, Jesus. Somebody say thank you, Jesus. Oh, I pray the Holy Ghost. I'm so happy that God is going to set somebody free. God is putting somebody's marriage back together. Because we put God in your marriage, God can fix your marriage. God can bless you financially. I know there's poverty in the world, but God can bless you financially if you let God come into your life. He can take care of you. You know why, sister? You're a woman of God, sister. God is with you. God is with you, brother. Thank you, my brother. God is with you. God is with you and your family. Some of you are having nightmares at night, and you can't hardly sleep at night. I'm asking God to send angels into your house to drive demons out your house, to drive ghosts out your house, in the name of Jesus.
So amen.
About demons, but God got more power than the devil. When the devil come against you, just call the name of Jesus. Somebody say Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus. God got more power than the devil.